Hello, this is Shadow Enforcer 911. I'm here to show you my gameplay of Pokemon Diamond. Right. Last time we saw the last episode, left off Brandon, his mum, were in there speaking to me. So I went out, did a battle, died on purpose, obviously, so we didn't have to watch about speaking and everything, and we had more time. So remember about the competition and let's get going. I'm sorry, I'm just eating something at the same time. Call me greedy if you like, but I'm skin and bones. Need to get fatter. Right, let's go buy some potions. Right, I've got 290 at the moment. Let's see how many we can buy. Go on then, let's get 9. Another reason why I died on purpose is so that we didn't have to watch Dawn showing about Cactus or something. Right. So. Next one. I'm sorry, I kind of like that picture. No. Oh, it's there. Doesn't matter. Found it. Right, so I'm gonna get a battle here. I've both got one Pokemon on me. So I'm going to send out my Pinsel. And he sends out Foul. Remember, competition to me and my Pinsel. Post a comment on the channel. So, see ya. Post a comment, right, but in the comments, right, it must say your YouTube name and whether you want to mention it on the video, when I say whether you've won or not, okay? Up your deal, full health. Oh, you're pistol. No, it's alright. And I use scrap. For some reason he's just started using Tackle on us. Don't know why I like, but right, so he's died. band. So I've gone level 6. So that's that one. Next person. Maybe you do, I think. I'm gonna use my caution. If I'm right, yeah, I should fill my health. Shut up. And if I'm right, yeah, I thought it was gonna use that. Couldn't do as much, yeah, it's gonna do a lot of damage. And mine should do a lot of damage. Yeah, just as I guess. Enough damage. That's enough. Satisfying. And scratch. Down goes Vido. Ooh, level 7. I'm gonna learn Rimba. Fast Vido. Oh my god. This person really likes Vido, don't they? That's Embering. Too many moves. Cool. Well, that did a lot. Right. For the set. Nope, didn't go through. And I defeated last Natalie. Just lost the battle and she's still happy. Right, up we go. Right, what first one is it? Feeding. Right, here's a question. Right, I'd like to know whether I should or shouldn't catch a Beedoo. Now, we'll do this battle, which should hopefully take less than a minute. We've only got like a minute left. Right, let's get this done. Speed round. Fast as I can. Yes, it's only one fourth one. Jinx! Right, quick. Oh, damn it, to level 5. Oh, I should have remembered! How did I not think of that? Right, I think I'm gonna go over the 10 minute limit, so I'll just leave it how it is. Right, and I'll do it the next bit in part 4. Right, see ya.